you was the only one laughing at just.
I wasn't. They
she
was
do
all
dust.
Laughing with me.
She do dust.
Are
we?
Was all laughing
we with identify me. Who does dust.
You.
I does dust sometimes. You do dust all the time. No. I'm a sometimes dust that will not really make it. I did rehab and I went to Phoenix out, so I'm really not adjusting no more.
What the fuck?
I don't relapse no more. I take my medicine and my Suboxone. You a dust head.
So,
on
methadone is another thing. Drug.
Methadone. We know
so
that.
You're still a drug.
That was supposed to be funny. That she's trying to do. This is what she, this is what we gotta do.
Joey Bartholomew Jihad Wigglesworth III. Hey, bruh. Here it is. The whole time I thought your ad was just short bus retarded. Nope. That's not the case at all, y'all. Come to find out, I was a huge fan of the Booger Sugar. Boy. To the point to where you had to go to rehab, bruh. Man, Jihad. Well, I mean, there it is, y'all. Now we know what the damn problem is. And nigga said he like to wake up and smell the cocaine got there. And it's you too, so I know you was sniffing some of that cut up, but got your brain fucked up. Boy, they were putting all type of shit up in that bitch. This nigga snorting baking soda. Oh my God, your heart. Suboxone, methadone, bro. That sound like heroin, man. Opioid addiction. This nigga's a goddamn sniffer. Man. Man, hey. Hey, look, real talk. It's a couple of y'all, you know what I'm saying, that I can tell for a fact, boy, that there's some type of very hard drug influence. Damn, Jihad, boy, you was a whole goddamn dope fiend, man. I ain't know that. I didn't know there was like a real problem. Yeah, because that's a problem, bro. That's another reason why I ain't seen you no money. Because the goddamn God was out there. Hold my pocket. Don't, well, hold on. Trust me. He going to smoke that. Don't send that nigga a dollar. He going to smoke that shit. Well, that is, y'all. Oh, goddamn job. Oh, job, boy. He's a, he ain't a crackhead. But he's crackheadish. That's close. But I don't know what's up with you, Jihad. Get your shit together. Ain't on that Booger Sugar, boy. And then, like, for real, like, the way your head shaped in front, like, nigga, that's a dope fiend head, man. You got a dope fiend head. Like, it come in, and then it go out, and then it, like, that's dope fiend head, bro. Damn, Jihad, straight little crackhead, boy. But hey, boy, the sucker shit don't stop with you, man. The sucker shit don't stop with you. But go on, live your life, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all check his new page out. Jihad's Point of View is the new page. Y'all go check him out, man. He trying to rebuild. But hey, I guarantee you this much: if all it is is just a strike on your page, if you leave them niggas alone that you keep fucking with, that put strikes on your shit, or if you do like a public apology to them niggas, which we know you won't, you know what I'm saying? Cause you right, you hard headed than a motherfucker. But yeah, you leave them alone, I bet you they'll take that strike off. I guarantee you that much. But hey, that's all you, man. Holla at your boy. Dope fiend.
I still does what I does. Listen. A nigga mother will lose her life.
I'm the biggest flexer, you know who I am.
Wow, that's incredible.
Before my son taking me, listen. Before my son taking me, there. And Destiny got, yeah, they got whatever they need. My, listen, I promise you, that before my son takes a loss, your family will take a loss.
I get money, and then give it to the dope man.
All these spaceships and rockets got me feeling high. I'm a spaceship and rockets.